tell him not to laugh and just hop on. You was talking all that good shit a second ago.
He can hear you.
Hop on.
I'm taking.
You challenged me.
And you unleashed the beast.
He ain't gonna get his Oscar good.
I'm on top of the world.
They go get it.
Pulled me back in interesting. Bro, you know what? He's been talking to me to like get back into it too. I've been seeing clips of him and J-Rock doing Injustice 2. I kinda wanted to get back into that. I only ever did like one or two like Injustice videos, but not that much though. Okay, I still got a Clooney. That's all I need to know. I'm rebuilding MKX2. Facts. Hey, I'm gonna be looking for that though. Hey, what's good, Combo? You and my friend and roommate are calling you out saying that you can't wash them in Tekken. You need to show them what's up. Bro, I just got on this shit now. I'm about to have a money match. What? Hold on. Oh, it's GG's. Okay, just let me know then. Oh yeah, it's GG's. Don't do it good. It's crazy though. Cause like, I'm not prepared, but at the same time, I can just get my mains. It's not a big deal, bro. Okay, I only have one question. Who do they use? If they use Akuma, nah. Nah, if they're using Akuma, forget that. Forget that.
Oh my God.
But nah, I can play Akumas. I just hate dealing with them. King?
The god of combos has arrived, but the person controlling the controller is none other than Dark Lord Luxaria. He'll be your opponent.
My opponent. And you say you're using Kuma.
Now the fight stands is simple. It's a first to three. If you win, I give you 20. If you lose, there are no consequences. Because I don't want to put you in an actual money match on the spot.
Alright.
He'll be waiting for your invite.
Oh, I gotta invite him?
Alright. Yep. Alright. And don't take too long to lab. He has to leave for work in about an hour.
Oh no, I'm just gonna do the chain command grab with King and I'll be ready. Make sure I still got it. There we go.
Josh, you're trying to figure out how to deal with the King matchup last minute.
Oh no, so I know it. I just wanna make sure.
Tell him not to laugh and just hop on. You was talking all that good shit a second ago.
He can hear you. Josh, he can hear you.
Okay. Hop on.
You hear him?
Oh yeah, I got it.
All that good shit until I pulled up.
Oh Lord, have mercy.
He's very angry, Goop. You better not disappoint him because I'm gonna have to deal with that easy for him.
You did that to yourself, Combo. I'm trying to stream.
Nah, don't play that shit.
I actually.
Yo, it's getting hot in here.
See this chat?
He's getting excited. Yeah, Josh is really hard to deal with when he's like this, so please don't disappoint.
Oh, what's his name?
Like, he gets really aggressive and caressive and...
Yeah, I was gonna say, what's good, Goop? There's too much going on in here today. You ain't lying, Knock. I got put into a first of three money match out the gate. Oh, what's his name? Are y'all in the same together? Because I could just join y'all. Okay, yeah, I got it. Oh, he's with you. Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's standing right next to me.
Okay, I got you, got you.
Was that not clear? I literally said roommate.
Oh, no, I literally did. I misread that or misheard that.
Right. Nocturnal, it's less of a money match and more of a I'll give him 20 bucks if he can actually beat my roommate.
What did you
ass.
Do to a money match? A money
he's
match
not
with
betting
who?
Any money. It's just $20 of throwaway money. So it's like, I don't really care.
long story short, I asked Combo, hey, you got Tekken, bro? And then I'm just minding my business, and then boom, out of nowhere, he just comes in my chest saying, hey, this guy says he can beat me. So I'm like, all right, whatever. So, he...
Let's see who's gonna use.
And I'm just coming off from this game fresh.
He plays Azuka.
Butchering the name, Asuka.
Asuka? I don't know how to pronounce this shit. Do I look Japanese?
Asuka? That's crazy though.
He ain't gonna get his Asuka good.
Okay, good luck, man. You got Instagram, by the way. I do got Instagram. I'm just hardly on it. But yeah,
He doesn't use Instagram. He has a life, like most of us. Now, I'm surprised you still use Instagram.
I just said I barely use it. I have it, but I just barely use it.
Good luck, Joshua. Goop is a thousand times better at Tekken than he is at Mortal Kombat, and I can barely beat him in MK, so good luck.
Got him. We fucking got him.
Yeah, first three.
He's very hard to adapt to, so a first to three is actually in Goop's advantage. You're gonna have to adapt to his playstyle quickly, or it'll be all over.
This ain't even my great costume.
Let's begin. That was deadly. Powerful mix-ups. A deadly strike. Full combo.
Oh, that
was delicious. Come on, Josh. Show some fight. That's more like it. Finish him.
Oh, I can't parry that. Okay.
It's gonna be close.
Oh, okay. I gotcha. Oh, I saw that.
This in foot.
Whew. Back.
All right, Goop. I'm gonna take the mic off because Josh is saying that I'm a distraction. After this one, I'm gonna take the mic off.
Okay. Gotcha. Bow, 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 bow.
Oh shit! That combo was delicious.
Whoa, can you shut up?
I need to pick up Tekken. No, cat. That looks kind of fun.
Hold on. There we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right.
Oh my God!
All right, chat.
Yep, looks like Goose Bats has just snatched my money.
Yeah.
Okay, let me
unplug
this mic.
All right, man. We gonna make this quick, chat. We gonna make this first three quick. We gonna make this quick, diff. Oh no! This is his roommate. I'm playing. Apparently, bro.
I hope you got your pants on.
Dude's talking crazy. Oh no, bro. Nah, not like this, chat. Alright. I'm letting him feel good about it. Let him feel good about it first, you know what I mean? And then you just...
Feels good.
Sounds good. Watch this shit. Look, I gotta feed the ego first, gotta feed it first, and then... Wait for it. Ah, yeah, light work. Crazy, right? Crazy chat. Reset. Parry. Let's get this combo. There we go. What anime are you watching? I'm not watching any anime right now. Fight. Oh, hold on. Oh, you. Oh, can I cancel? Can I cancel? Can I cancel? All right, it's too late. I was gonna hit my super boost there. This ain't gonna hurt me at all. But watch this. Watch this chat. Watch this chat. All right, 2-0. I had to feed the ego a little bit. Give him that free perfect, you know? Just give him that free perfect. Keep it moving, keep it pushing. Don't get that king, I think. Yeah. I think this is gonna be better for me because that way I can be able to parry more better. Because I guess I couldn't parry with the bat, bro. So, I don't know. Dude's probably throwing some shit right now. This is Combo God's roommate, so I'm not capable of what's going on. We gotta get the costume, bro. We gotta get the original. No, let me get Black Air Forces. Gotta get the Black Air Force energy. Let him win? Nah. Not when there's money on the line, bro. If I win this, I get a free $20. It's crazy, bro. I was debating what game I wanted to play. I saw Combo God on Tekken. I was like, you know what? Let me just stream Tekken. Someone told me to get on Tekken. Couldn't have been any happier. Now I get a free $20. A free $20, bro. Hey, would you look at that? Would you look at that? Oh, man. This the girl, though. Oh, man. Alright, let's get this over with, chat. I should expect to see a lot of grabs, though. Oh, yeah. He don't know, I don't know. Yeah. Sorry, bro. Yeah, bro. Ooh, I tried it. Oh, that's blocked. Beep. Holy the whip. Oh yeah, these little chain grabs. Hold on, I got you. You got all that, but I can break out, right? He can have that. Cause that's all he's gonna have to do that though. Ooh. Oh, I keep trying to damn armor that, but oh, let me just stop bullshitting. Ooh, the whiff caught me. The whiff caught me there. Are those command grabs? It's chain grabs. I'm not gonna lie, all I really gotta do is just parry. Alright. Sidestep. Let's play a little footsie right quick.
Do it.
There we go. Easy parry. Oh, he went for that. Oh, he went. Yeah, he's pissed, bro. He's pissed. All right, let me get this $20 right quick, bro. He's gonna try to chain grab me. All right, there we go. All right, GG's, bro. Oh, perfect time. My friend just told me he's home. Perfect timing. Perfect timing, bro.
Goop, congratulations on beating my roommate's ass. Oh. He's probably going to beat my ass.
Oh, yeah. I was going to... Yeah, yeah. I knew he's pissed.
Fucking ear every three goddamn seconds.
Moaning and shit.
I don't know.
What is your Cash App?
I got you. I'll send it. Here, I'll send you a screenshot.
Yeah, my roommate is actually gonna just straight up me at this point, like on some mutual
shit. Oh no. Taking out his anger on you.
He's got some fucking red eyes.
I will kick your goddamn reason, dude.
He just said he's gonna kick.
Oh no, bro.